A troubling video emerging tonight of two men berating staff at a pizza, claiming COVID-19 is a hoax and one of the men refusing to wear a mask. But that is not the worst of it. As CTV's Sinjin Alexander reports, the men proceeded to rough up an innocent teenager outside of the restaurant.
This is two grown men roughing up a teenager outside a small strip mall in Kitsilano. Moments earlier on Valentine's weekend, those same men were denied service at the Pizza on Cornwall.
We're not serving you, man. Sorry.
Nazis, you idiots.
And clearly, they were not happy about it. The restaurant follows provincial regulations. Everyone must wear a mask. They even hand them out for free.
Are you guys idiots
or what? Yeah, you are idiots. You guys are complete morons.
You guys are looking like an idiot.
There's no COVID is a joke.
Okay.
You guys are brainwashed. You're idiots.
Waiting outside and not able to get in was the teenager who was wearing a mask.
Right off your mother's you idiot.
By now, police were called, but not before staff were told they were idiots, scumbags, morons, Nazis. Then the slurs got racist.
Stupidest people ever. Are you Middle Eastern or where are you from? You know, I'm worth $50 million, you're worth a zero.
The rant went on and on, recorded by a staff member. But when the men finally left, watch. You can see one of them reach for the teen's mask.
No, chill.
Hey, I don't know them.
Now, it's unclear if anyone was held accountable for the exchange with the teenager. But Vancouver police confirm at least one of the men was tracked down the next day and handed a $230 fine. Sinjin Alexander, CTV News, Vancouver.